You're gonna have to redeem myself from last time I'm stepping out.
Yeah, that wasn't great, was it? I didn't think I was gonna win my last round. It's tough. You got the last roll, and I won the last game, so doesn't mean anything. James, you run the full eight once. Eight is, I don't think it's bad, but it's a lot. Better sixes. Hands of key.
Sure.
Go for it. Take three and pass the turn.
Natural
comment
on turn
3
with that on
Drew
card.
Yeah. Oh,
shit's value.
Yep.
Value time.
Yep.
It's value time. Rough stuff there.
Good for you.
Cycle.
Yeah.
Pass the turn.
Go ahead.
So that's like the one lesson you learned. Every time you play a card, you're going to put a push right here. You can try to hold it with that mix of the rear. Oh, bro.
Sure. Is the other one a land?
It's a pen.
Okay.
It's not technically exile. Oh, yeah, yes.
Yeah.
I was thinking something else. I was going to exile him with my scavenger wheels. Moving too quickly.
I agree.
Check faster.
Okay. I'm going to eat your stubby D. With my scavenger wheels.
Sure.
Get in for two.
Two, eight.
I'll be on the floor.
Okay.
I shall need it. You have the worst of luck this time. Do you still look bad at all?
No. No, I do not. It felt great.
Okay.
Take one.
I'm just reading it. You can go ahead.
Last guy, are you?
Swamp block is if I have a swamp, I can't block, right?
Yep. Attacks?
17 or 16.
Pass turn. You have no cards?
Nope.
Okay. It's a three. Interesting. Snap block for that. I'll take three.
Snap block this and take four. I'm going to exile this so that you take four.
Okay. Wait, what was that?
You're blocking knight.
So I'm at three. Yeah.
In response to the knight entering,
I was thinking you were going to redirect.
Yeah, what?
Eating your thoughts, Scar, in response to your knight entering, so that you can't theoretically consume it.
You see what I'm saying now?
No. This isn't dead. No. So 3-3.
What are you saying?
I thought you were going to change this.
Okay, cool.
I could have, but then it dies.
Right, that's why I thought you could. But then you would have been back.
My turn?
Yeah.
I'm dead to like a lot of the things you have, so.
Well, let's see alright. I'm gonna stop the drone. I'm trying this.
Oh, that was a top deck.
Yep. Oh, man. What I want to have is two chalices. On 2 and 4.
No green mana.
Yep. No lands that tap for greens.
I got this one spoke for 1 turn and it makes 20 life. Pretty good. Instant speed. Colorless. It's called Eldrazi Crazy.
It's called
Gavin? Counters?
I don't have a good
just plus one on that one?
Yeah.
Two.
Sure.
Tech
for 2.
Good one.
No, it's okay. I'm not done. All right. Yeah. Put you on my book. Thank you, though.
I've seen better hands, but I've seen worse.
That's a fun interaction.
Get a rear action mode.
Go then.
Yep.
Sure.
Take three, pass turn.
Fire him off. pass the turn. Pass the turn.
Ah, come on! Good game, man. Good game.
Go ahead.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah. Well, you challenged the Trinisphere.
And you were on
yeah. But yeah, no, it's a bad match. I mean, I boarded in Ratchet Bombs and.
So on two.
Sure.
So really. Can I do that? So game one and game two, for game one,
if I can get out early enough or get disruption, I can get disruption. I'm going to
do a jam.
Yeah.
Three plus one.
Its power and toughness is equal to the number of creatures I control.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
We bought a house.
You should have let it burn down.
Insurance, bro.
So then you should be able to sell and make money.
So if I play a spell. That's not on my turn?
Yeah, if you cast a spell during my turn, it makes a token.
Alright. Goodness. Okay, command lands. So two and discard. Five. Sure. Faster.
Remember,
why are you drawing a card?
Because I did that before I drew a card. That's the time for a while.
I'm going to do it.
Wait, three?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I got a foil one in my binder.
Excavator.
Sure.
Turn that to my play. Go ahead.
Take one, go to 10. Tap. Push.
God, that was awful.
Yeah. Stuck on two lands?
Yeah. Well, I kept a two lander with a noble and never drew a third land.
Yeah, it was card of that, and card wasn't going to do much against you. I could just make you discard card of your hand, but it doesn't do much.
Is that definitely
one step? Yes.
I'm sorry.
I thought you were going to play. That one.
I'll be on the play.
He doesn't gain for that, he just does 3 damage.
The deck doesn't like me, James.
Man, it was
the deck doesn't like me.
It's good.
I kept Gavinny, Temple Garden, Noble, with a voice and some 3 drops.
What game are we on here?
Is that bad? Never drew a land. It was like 4 or 5 turns.
Ghost quartered himself.
I eventually ghost quartered myself to start fixing my mana. So the first land I drew was Ghost Quarter. He killed the noble right away. And so it was just brutal. I expected the noble to die, but you know, if it doesn't die, then the hand's great. Especially if I keep drawing land, which I'm probably gonna do. I mean, it's a 2-color deck. That should be fine. I play 4 and 3 color decks. this hand's fine. Okay. I'm keeping this. Don't tell me anything in your opinion until after the game. But I'm keeping that.
You win?
Yep.
Sweet.
In 3. He turned 3 Tron to me with turn 2 Chalice on 1. And I'm playing Burn. I got beat pretty good.
As long as you beat Tron, all's well. Go for it.
Off of the Temple Garden. Go.
Sure.
Did you win it too? When it works really good.
That feels good.
Yeah,
it's hard.
If it's got its best draws, it's hardly beats.
Yeah. I'm just going to shock flash pass.
Multiple kill spells, problem. Multiple kill spells, mission.
Oh, Yes.
Just a tokens game.
Yeah, but wouldn't you rather hit the
I guess, yeah. Because
in that case, I only had to check for four.
Alright.
And honestly,
in play and graveyard? Okay. Oh, okay. Four. 11.
I played a fetch, and I activated the Inkwomp.
Half of it. That's good.
Tell me if you thought that was correct after the game, too.
I think so.
It feels
after
like.
After the game!
It feels like.
I don't know.
I mean, I could have. The alternative is pathing it on his turn.
Yes.
Oh, why did I not search for a land?
He passed the...
We're gonna get real... real sloppy.
That way he... couldn't.
He had no untapped mana.
Yes.
Well, as long as he had no mana.
Eight, I believe.
Where is it? There it is. All right.
Go ahead.
Wait, were you tapped out?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then I will make the play. I thought you had a Watery Grave open.
Oh.
I'm gonna collect a company. Are we tapped out?
That would be the time to do it.
Boys,
man, beer.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Everybody. I was hoping to see you turn attack me because he was 6-1. The reason why is because he's a player. If you attack with spell strike, he didn't block, but it's like a little creature. But if he drips, kill spell, you can never kill this guy.
It's a 3-3, a 2-2, a 2-2.
It didn't matter anyways.
Two to here?
Yep. And discard a card.
And discard a card. Sure.
Why do you get a token?
Whenever it dies, I get a token.
Oh, that's right.
Sure.
Pass turn.
Activate Knight. Sacrifice Temple Garden.
Sure.
We'll get Windswept Heat, kill 16. Get a Forest. Sacrifice the straw card.
Okay, what's all that do? What's all that do?
I draw a card. So Knight goes and throws it, sacrifice a forest, still go get a land.
Mm-hmm.
The land goes and gets a forest because it's Windswept Heat, and then I pay one and tap this to sacrifice this and draw a card.
So you're drawing two cards?
I'm drawing one card.
Okay.
A card.
Okay, good. Draw. Seems like a lot of work for one card, though.
It was, but I also put three more lands in my graveyard. Which is not nothing.
5.
Of course, your prefix.
Sure.
Real. Trigger, gain one.
Sure.
Go ahead. You got me. Do you have me? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, you got me. Collect a company.
Can't find the 4.
Right. No, it was an 8. Okay.
Sure.
Put
you at 6. Tokens, text.
Sure. I'm pretty sure that's more than 6.
It is definitely more than 6. Peasy's good here. That was 3. I won in 3.
Yeah, Easy's not better than a bunch of removal.
Fair enough.